Hello everyone, it's Jin Teacher again from Reading Town. Let's take a look at today's article. The title of today's article is Plant Power. So we know that plants help us in many different ways. But let's see what this article is talking about in more detail. So if you see, you see pictures of plants that are growing. So maybe that gives us a clue about what today's article will be about. Let's read it together. It says, plants need sunlight to make food. But when the sun is too bright, they slow down to protect themselves. So if you think about it, if you're hungry and there's food in front of you, you will eat it. But if there's so much food, you have plates and plates of food, you're probably not going to eat it all because, right, you will get too full. So what you do is you start eating slower so that you can taste everything. So that's kind of what it's like when the plants have too much sunlight. If they use all the sunlight, they will have too much food and they don't want to waste it. So when there's too much sunlight, then they start slowly making the food. Okay, so that's what the first two sentences were about. Let's look at the third one. When the sun is out, plants take a long time to get back to normal speed. So they make food slower. So when there's a little bit of sun, they're trying to get all of that sun to make the food that they need because plants make food inside their leaves, which also give them their color. But if there's too much sun, then they start working a little bit slower. Just like on a very hot day, we're probably not going to run around so much. We're going to walk a little bit slower, try to stay cool, right? That's what the plants are doing when it comes to making food using the sunlight. They slow down. Scientists discovered, or they learned, that by changing the genes of plants, such a protective system can be turned on and off. So the genes are kind of like the coding that gives us our hair color, our traits, right? In Korean, genes are 유전자. So the genes inside the plants, the code that tells them like how to grow, how to do things, it's the program that gives them their color, their appearance, right? So the genes, by changing something inside the plant, the genes in the plant, such a protective system, so there's a system that protects the plants. So there's something in the plants, in the genes, that tell them, that program them, that when there's too much sun, slow down the food process. If you change that system, then you can turn it on and off. So scientists can control, in other words, how much food or how fast the plants can use the sunlight and make food. Very interesting. That's the power of science. It says, this discovery has helped plants make more food and grow faster. So what do you think? Why would we need plants to grow faster? Because plants help us get oxygen, and right? And plants also are food for humans and animals. Plants do many different things, so we might change a little bit about their genes, about what makes them grow, so that we can make them or help them grow faster. Use all the sun, make all the food, and grow much, much faster. So that's very interesting. So plants have this power, and built in, they know how to turn it on and off, but then through science, we can also help them or control that so that they can make more food and grow much faster. Very interesting article, Plant Power. Let's look at our questions for today. Filling in the blanks, plants need something to make food. Do they need money? Do they need water? Yes, they need water, but more important than water, we talked a lot about it today, they need sunlight to make food. By changing the something of plants, such a protective system can be turned on and off. So by changing the what of plant, we talked about this too during our reading, by changing the genes of plants, right? So genes are the coding inside which tells it, right, how to grow, what to do, right? Those are the genes. By changing that, right, we can make it much taller, much bigger, grow food much faster. This something has helped plants make more food and grow faster. So we found this out. Scientists have learned this. So what is the word that shows us that? This discovery. So this discovery has helped scientists know how to make plants grow faster and much stronger. Right? Very interesting. Let's look at the last part of today's lesson. Let's look at and choose the correct word to finish the sentence. It says A, but when the sun is too something, they slow down to protect themselves. So they are the plants. So what do the plants do when the sun is too what? Too dark, too heavy, too bright? When they slow down, because if they make too much food and they grow too fast, it might cause problems. So when it's too That's right. When it's too bright, when the sun is too strong, they slow down to protect themselves. This could be when the sun is out. The plants take a long time to get back to normal speed. So they make food. Do they make food faster, more carefully, or slower? So when their sun is too strong, when the sun is out, what do the plants do to protect themselves? Do they make food faster? Let's look at the question and we remember. No, they don't make it faster. They make it slower to protect themselves. So if they have too much food, right, a lot of it could go to waste or it could be very unhealthy. Just like how you and I, if we eat too much at one time, it's not very healthy. Right, so we need to slow down. Let's look at the last question. Such a what kind of system? A reflective system, protective system, or a new system? Can be turned on and off by changing the genes of a plant. So what can we do? We said that this system, right, the way that the plant works to protect itself, right, can be turned on and off. So it has to be that root word that we see, and it's the protective system. So we learned today that plants have this built-in gene or this system that tells them that when there's too much sun, they need to slow down. But what have scientists discovered? Scientists discovered that we can change it and turn it on and off so that plants can grow much bigger, much faster. So like we talked about, plants are very important, very helpful for us, and this is a very interesting discovery. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's lesson and you learned a lot. I will see you again next time, so I'll see you. Goodbye, everyone.